Soul versus Soul. Get ready to roll.
The normals.
Having fun, afraid of heights, afraid of heights. Travis lost his fuck, having fun, having fun.
They don't chain.
Travis lost his fuck. Having fun. Wait for your duck. Afraid of heights. Having fun. Travis lost.
What does he say?
Travis lost his foot time.
Negative penalty.
That book was good. I cried too.
Heck is already neat.
First trick in a pass spin. You feel that one?
A parry. On a defensive character.
You feel that one? Having fun? Slam bomber!
That book was good. I cried too.
Fung will probably have less than the normal amount of health, judging by the fact that he is tall and narrow and has long limbs and is a charge character and is fundamentally defensive. I too am holding out for Aura. But never ever. Do you get charged that fast? Well.
Drop his license.
Combo's fucking me up. HS, D, HS. Ain't normal.
That book was good. I cried too. That book was good. I cried too.
Down, boy, on, down, boy, on, down.
That book was good. I
down, boy, on, down, boy, on, down, boy, on.
Driver's license photo is what I'm hearing. This guy's got combos like what's his name? Amane. They're terrifying. I can think of no reason that Ryu shouldn't be able to nature jump Tatsu, but at the same time, it affects almost nothing. It means you can't meter ball jumping over projectiles. That's like the only thing I can think of that that actually matters for. And that kind of encourages stall playing now. Which kind of hasn't left a gut punch in a while, but that's kind of okay because you don't get as much damage off gut punch as you do after staying strong, which is what crush counter does lead to, so. Kind of okay. Right now, gut punch is kind of useless. They need to buff it. Or just remove it.
Who
I said they need to buff it. I didn't say they buffed it. I said they need to buff it or else remove it. This is so hard for me. Remember Ryu and Vanilla? Ryu's damage is okay. It's like not particularly notable up or down from most of the cast. Full charge Dedjin fucking regular fireball did 700 stun. Granted, you'd never land it. I only hope they make them charge faster. I wouldn't worry about Ryu too much. They nerfed the fuck out of Ryu for the second beta, and pretty much everyone still, like, didn't think he was the worst character, or even close. I should have just thought he was competitive. I am hitting the first middle too early. I know that's the problem, I just can't fix it. That was it. See if I can emulate that timing. It gets faster as you go. Close. Who had it? I need to buffer that. Hey, Wyndham. Why are all you guys here? It's like 4:42 a.m. What time is it where all you guys live? Normally it's dead as fuck when I stream at these times. Is it because of the holidays? Not that I'm upset. I'm grateful for the company. Where were all you guys last week? I was lonely. It's important right now to remember that, like, nerfs aren't necessarily bad. We had this conversation just a little bit ago. Yeah, he can EX tile 2 into EX DP as of, like, beta 2. That's, like, an old change. That's kind of okay. That wasn't really a useful combo. He can't do EX Fireball into EX DP either. That was kind of cool. I'm pretty sure Low Strong links after Gut Punch. In fact, I'm like 100% sure. Low Strong is 4 frames, I think, in Street Fighter 5. Unless they changed it since then. Gut Punch is kind of awful right now. Oh, I was so bad at that. I've tried Milia, Sol, Kai, and now Axel, and also Elfelt. Oh no, I was having so much trouble with that. Oh, wrong button. Is that really inherently did he charge? Wow. That's a rad combo. It tells you when it's a super jump cancel. These combos are nuts.
That
It's a straight up full screen combo. I like that combo. These combos are cool as fuck. That guy's full of shit. He's not even bad. Wrong combo. I'd be lying if I didn't think this combo was cool. Oh my god, that's cool as hell. I feel like Evil Ryu might be number one. I was thinking about it. I've always said that Elaine is number one. But now I think it's... Super jump that made it easier. And as I did it, Cake Master told me to. Why am I this deep and still finding combos this easy? I say it takes me 3 tries. It's only 36. Are you kidding me? What happened? What's going on? The whole thing is cancelled. Freda Heights! If we're gonna land a Yun? Might be my list. That might be my list. I feel like those characters are... You cannot ignore those characters. I think Poison is top... 5? I don't know. I feel like Poison isn't as good as I thought she was. She might only be like top 10, but I feel like Poison's really good. And very critically underutilized. I don't have no idea where to place DiCapri, and I probably will never know. I think Seth is probably top 10, maybe top 5. I don't like Seth. The more I think about Seth, the more... Like, I think... When I think about Seth in a vacuum, I'm just like, that character's not that good. And then I think about, like, all these characters, where their worst matchup is Seth. And it's just like, maybe Seth is that good. There aren't really that many Seth players, though. There's Bunko. I could do Tiger Knees, maybe. Maybe I can. There's one. Why are these taking me so hard? Negative penalty. I feel like Makoto kind of sucks. It's a super balanced game though. Why is it so hard to Tiger Knee this? I can't tell what I'm doing right the times when I get it. Even buffering the input, I couldn't get it though. Yeah. Never mind, I lost it. What was I doing right when I was getting it? Yeah, Dagger Blade's all right. No, I cannot do it at all. That's how I jumped into it. Still can't do it. I'm gonna give up for the day. I really need to sleep. I'm at that point where I'm like starving, but also I'm tired. And I can't decide whether I want to eat or sleep, and I don't want to be here. So it's been fun playing Guilty Gear. I'll probably play some more tomorrow, after I finish my tutorial. Okay, bye.